Hi, welcome everybody. Sorry that we missed you in class, but I made a quick tutorial so you can get caught up to make our very cute baby dragon and egg. So we're going to start first drawing. You're going to want to have your pencil. I'm going to draw with the Sharpie today, just so that way it's a little bit more clear. So once you have your pencil, you are going to start by drawing the bottom portion of the egg. So I'm just going to draw a nice curve right on up for that egg. And then I'm also going to zigzag right on across. So the great thing about the video is if you need more time, you need to pause, just pause. So next part we're going to do is we're going to draw this next little neck for your dragon. So I'm going to go in a little bit and I'm making a nice little curve up for one side. I'm going to curve just a line down for the back side. And again, you can pause. And then from there, I'm going to draw right underneath here. We're going to draw just the bottom part of his head. So you're going to curve right on his back. Make this a nice little curve. I'm going to go up a little bit further for the top part of his face. Curve right on down. And then I'm just going to make another little curve right from here. Make part of his mouth. His second little chin there. You can make a little nostril. And then from at the top of his head, I'm going to draw out. Thank you. Now that my dragon on, I'm gonna wash my brush. I'm gonna apply some water to the egg. Be careful around the line up here. You'll leave a little space. Oop, one more space, because your color's gonna bleed into your egg a little bit. And you have to pick what color you want your egg. Now I'm not gonna get it too wet. I'm just gonna place a little bit of water on there, so it's not completely saturated. And I think I'm gonna make this egg green. So I'm gonna grab a little bit of my light green. I'm gonna dab anywhere I want that lighter green to be. I want some of the colors to blend together.